Hello everyone, myself Chandrika Saxena from Mari Lakshman Reddy Institute and Technology and Management. Today's my topic is Arithmetical Logical Operation for 8051 Microcontroller. The objective of this experiment to develop a program to understand the arithmetical logical operation using 8051 microcontroller, a Sami language program. The outcome of this experiment to understand the arithmetical logical operation using 8051 microcontroller in various addressing modes. The scope of this experiment, a student can understand a different type of assembly language instruction to perform arithmetical and logical operation of 8051. We will perform this experiment in cycle 2 using 8051 microcontroller kit. Our aim is to write a assembly language program for arithmetical logical operation of 8051. For this purpose, we required 8051 microcontroller kit, regulated power supply, and keyboard. In arithmetical operation, the first program is 8-bit addition. The first instruction is move a comma hash 02. Here, this 02 is an 8-bit immediate data which is moved in register A. The next instruction is move b comma hash 02. Again, this 02 is an 8-bit immediate data which is moved in register B. The next instruction is add addition A comma B. Through this instruction, the content of register B is add with the content of register A and result is stored in register A. The next instruction is long call 03. Through this instruction, we terminate our program. We assuming the content of register A is 02 and content of register B is 02. After the addition operation, we get the result in register A is 04. The next operation is subtraction. The first instruction is move a comma hash 04. Through this instruction, the 04 immediate data is moved in register A. Next instruction is move b comma hash 02. Through this instruction, the immediate data 02 is moved in register B. The next instruction is subtraction with borrow a comma b. Through this instruction, the content of register B is subtracted by the content of register A with borrow. The next instruction is long call 03. Through this instruction, we terminate our program. Here we are assuming our input, content of register A is 04 and content of register B is 02. After the subtraction, we get the result in register A is 02. The next operation is multiplication. Here we are assuming 0F0 is the memory location of register B. So our first instruction is move A comma hash 02. Through this instruction, the 02 immediate data is moved in register A. The next instruction is move 0F0 comma hash 02. Through this instruction, 02 immediate data is moved in the memory location of 0F0. The next instruction is MUL. MUL indicate the multiplication. A comma B, the content of register B is multiplied by the content of register A and result is stored in register A. The next instruction is long call 03. Through this instruction, we terminate our program. We are assuming the inputs, content of register A is 02 and content of register B is 02. After the multiplication operation, we get the result in register A is 04. The next operation is 8-bit division. The first instruction is move A comma hash 08. The 8-bit immediate data 08 is moved in register A. The next instruction is MOV 0F0, #02. Here, this 8-bit immediate data is moved in the memory location of 0F0. This 0F0 indicates the memory location of register B. Next instruction is DIV A, B. Through this instruction, the content of register A is divided by the content of register B, and result is stored in register A. The next instruction is long call 03. Through this instruction, we terminate our program. We are assuming the input register A have 08 and register B have 02. After the division operation, we get the result in register A is 04. The next operation is logical operations. The first program is 8-bit AND operation. The first instruction is MOV A, #11. Through this instruction, the 11 data is moved in register A. The next instruction is MOV B, #02. Through this instruction, the immediate data 12 is moved in register B. The next instruction is ANL. ANL indicate the logical AND of content A to B. The content of register B is AND with content of register A. The next instruction is long call 03. Through this instruction, we terminate our program. We are assuming the content of register A is 11 and content of B is 12. After the AND operation, we get the result in register A, which is 10. The next program is logical operation OR. The first instruction is MOV A, #11. Through this instruction, the 11 immediate data is moved in register A. The next instruction is MOV B, #12. Through this, the 12 data is moved in register B. The next instruction is OR L. This L indicates the logical operation. The content of register B is OR with the content of register A, and result is stored in register A. The next instruction is long call 03. Through this instruction, we terminate our program. We are assuming the content of register A is 11 and content of register B is 12. After the OR operation, we get the result in register A, which is 13. Next operation is logical XOR. The first instruction is MOV A, #11. Through this, the 11 data is moved in register A. Next instruction is MOV B, #12. Through this, this 12 is moved in register B. The next instruction is XRL A, B. This XR indicate the XOR, and this L indicate the logical operation. The content of register B is XOR with the content of register A, and result is stored in register A. Next instruction is long call 03. Through this instruction, we terminate our program. We are assuming the input content of register A is 11 and content of register B is 12. After the XOR operation, we getting the result in register A is 03. The next program is logical operation complement, 8-bit complement. The first instruction is MOV A, #11. Through this, the 8-bit immediate data 11 is moved in register A. The next instruction is CPL. This CP indicate the complement, and this L indicate the logical complement of content of A. The next instruction is long call 03. Through this instruction, we terminate our program. Then we assuming the input, the content of register A is 11. After the complement operation, we getting the result in register A is EE. Now I am starting the demonstration of this 8051 kit. So first I on my power supply. This one is power supply.
First, you get this message in this 8051 kit. First, press reset. Press reset. Then you can see here, this one is our 8051 microcontroller IC. These threes and this one, these fours are the memory chip. These two are read-only memory and these two are read-write memory. Okay. And these two chip is used for the external interface 8255. And this one 8255 chip is used to interface this display. For these two chips, the pins are available to connect the input output. This one is serial communication port to connect with the computer. You can dump the program using software also in this kit. This one is power supply. This one is a battery for memory purpose. So let's start the first program of 8051. It's addition, multiplication and subtraction and division in arithmetical operation, and we perform logical operation also, and or, not and XOR. So let's start. First, note down the step for execution of a program. So I am starting with the addition program. So first press reset button and then press A. After pressing A, you got the message assembler mode, and bottom side enter starting address. So I am pressing here starting address. So I am assuming my starting address is 8000. So my starting address is 8000 and press enter. When you press enter, you get the your address in the screen. So for this address, start your first instruction. I am typing move space A comma hash 05 and pressing enter. When you press enter, first enter, you get the your address and this opcode and your instruction. So these are your opcode, which is converted in hexadecimal. Next, press enter and type next instruction. I am typing move space B comma hash 02 and pressing enter. Again, when you press enter, you get your second address, which is 8002. It indicates your first instruction taking 2 bytes. Then you got the this hexadecimal digit, which is again decoded your this second instructions. I am again pressing enter and getting third address, which is 8005. And again I am typing my next instruction, which is add A comma B and pressing enter. Again I am getting my opcodes and instruction and address, and again pressing enter and typing again my next instruction, lcall space 03 and pressing enter. This lcall used for stoppable execution. L indicates the long call. After pressing enter, you getting the your opcode and your instruction. Then press enter again. You get this message, select any one key. Here, this A indicates the assembly language program, D indicate the data, S string, S indicate the store, R indicate the register, T indicate the trap, M indicate the memory, G indicate the go to execution, and E indicate the enter. So, because we want to execute this program, I am pressing G. Here you got ADD. ADD indicate the address. So we want to execute our program which have the starting address 8000. So I am pressing 8000. For this address we want to execute. Then press enter. You got the message program executed. That means we don't create any error to typing our program. After this message, press enter. You got another message, select any one key. Because we want to show our result in register, I am pressing R. Here you got one message, which register? So we want to check our register A. So I am pressing A. Here we got the register A and register data 07. Our input is 05 and 02. 5 plus 2 is 7. So we got our addition result. For go to next program, subtraction, I am pressing enter and press A. Now let's start the subtraction using 8051 microcontroller. So here I am pressing, my starting address is 8000, 8000. I am selecting the 8000 starting address and pressing enter. So I am getting my starting address here in the screen. I am typing my first instruction, move A comma hash 05, pressing enter. When I press first enter, I got my starting address and opcode of this instruction, my first instruction. Then again I pressing enter. So I will come in my second address, which is 8002. Here I am typing my second instruction, move B comma hash 03. Pressing enter. When I press enter, I got again my opcode and my instruction with address. And pressing again enter. Here I am typing my third instruction for subtraction, S U B B space A comma B, and pressing enter. Here this is my third address, 8005. This is my opcode, and this instruction SUB is used for the subtraction, and this B indicate with borrow. So this SUBB indicates the subtraction with borrow A register and B register. The content of A register is subtracted by content of B register, and result is stored in A register only. So I am pressing again enter, and to terminate this code I am using AL call space 03 and pressing enter. Then again I am getting the my opcode and instruction with address. Again pressing enter and again pressing enter. After pressing enter, I got the message, select any one key. Because I want to execute this program, I am pressing G. Here I am typing my starting address 8000 and pressing enter. My program is executed. So again I am pressing enter. Because we want to check the content of register, I am pressing R. we want to check the register A. So here I am typing A. So we got data of register is 02. So this program is successful. Our content of accumulator register A is 05. 05 is subtracted by register B contained 03. So we got the result 02. So let's start our third part of experiment. It's multiplication. So here I want to press my starting address, which is 8000. I am typing my starting address 8000 here and pressing enter. Coming to the my starting address, here I am typing my first instruction, move A comma hash 1 to 12, enter. We got our starting address with opcodes and our instruction. Again I am pressing enter. We got the second instruction address 8002. Here I want to type my second instruction, which is move space 0F0. Here this 0F0 is the address of register B. So I am typing 0F0 here. We don't use directly register B because we get the error. If we use, we get the error. So that's why I am using this opcode directly. This is the address of register B, comma, my hash 02, and pressing enter. So we got our second address, opcode, and our instruction. And pressing again enter, we get our third address. Here I am typing MUL. MUL indicates the multiplication space AB. And pressing enter, we get this address, opcode, and our instruction. And again pressing enter. Here I am typing alcohol space 03 and pressing enter. We get this opcode and instruction. Again I am pressing enter and again pressing enter. So we get this select any key in message. So we want to select G to execute this program. I am pressing enter and get this message. So here we want to type our starting address, which is 8000, and I am pressing again enter. My program is executed. So I am pressing enter again. Here we want to check the result in register. So I am selecting register R. Our result is saved in accumulator. So I am pressing A. We get the result 24. Our input is 12 in register A and register B. We have 2. So 12 multiplied by 2 is 24. So the multiplication program is successful. Let us start our fourth part of program. It's division. So I am here. I am entering my starting address 8000. And pressing enter, we get our starting address 8000 here. So I am typing my first instruction here, move space A comma hash 24, pressing enter. We get this starting address, our opcode, and our instruction. Next I am pressing enter again, we get our second address. Here I am typing my instruction, move 0F0. Here this 0F0 is the address of register B, comma hash 02, enter. We get our second address, opcode, and instruction. Next I am pressing enter again, we get third address. In this address, I am typing division A, B, and pressing enter, we get address, opcode, and instruction again, and pressing enter again. And here, for terminate this program, I am typing lcall space 03 to terminate this program, and pressing enter, we get our final address, opcode, and our instruction. Pressing enter again. Here we want to press enter again. We get this message, select any key. Because we want to execute this program, I am pressing G. And here we want to type our initial starting address 8000. So I am pressing 8000 and pressing enter. My program is executed now. Pressing enter again. So because we want to check the content of register, I am pressing R. Here you get the message which register. We want to select register A. I am pressing A. We get the register A. Here the data is 12. Our input data is 24 in register A. The content of register A is 24 and content of register B is 2. 24 divided by 2 is 12. So we got our result in register A. So our part 4 is successfully executed. Okay, let's start the logical program. So first I am starting with the AND program. So for this purpose I am pressing A to select the assembly language program. Here we want to type the initial address. I am typing 8000 and pressing enter. I am getting my first initial address of program is 8000. Here I am typing my first instruction, mov space A comma hash 11. Pressing enter. I am getting my first address opcode of this instruction. And pressing enter again, getting second address. Here I am typing my second instruction, mov space B comma hash 12, and pressing enter. Here am I getting my second address, opcode of second instruction, and my second instruction. Pressing enter again. This is my third address. Here I am typing the code A and L. This A and indicate the AND, and this L indicate the logic. So we want to perform the AND logic. This purpose I am typing A and L space A comma B. Pressing enter. After this we get the third address, opcode of this instruction. Pressing enter again, get the next address. Here I am terminate this program using lcall 03 and pressing enter. We get our final address and opcode and its instruction. And pressing enter and pressing enter again. For execute this program, I am pressing G and typing my initial address is 8000 and pressing enter. My program is now executed. Pressing enter again. For check the content of register, I am pressing R. And we want to check the content of register A. So I am pressing A. My register content A is 10. In register A, we have 11, and register B, we have 12. So the 11 end with 12 get the result 10. We can understand this thing. We have the register A is 11. So I am changing this content in binary 0001 0001, because all the logical program execute in only binary. In B we have 12H. So this 0001 0010. Okay, so we want to AND this A and B. Okay, so we get 1 AND with 0 is 0, 0 AND with 1 is 0, 0 AND with 0 is 0, 0 AND with 0 is 0, 1 AND with 1 is 1, 0 AND with 0 is 0, 0 AND with 0 is 0, and 0 AND with 0 is 0. So we get this 1, 0 in register A. So this thing is proved by this experiment. So we are got the result is 10. So this program is successful. Now let's start the our next program, logical OR. So for this purpose, I am pressing A and typing my initial address 8000 here and pressing enter. So I getting my initial address 8000 here. Here I am typing my first instruction mov space A comma hash. My data is 11. Pressing enter. I am getting my first address, opcode and my instruction. Now pressing enter again. Get second address. Here I am typing my second instruction mov space B comma hash 12 and pressing enter. After pressing enter, getting second address, opcode and second instruction. Pressing enter again, getting third address. Here I am typing, because I am doing the logical OR, so I am typing ORL. This L again indicates the logical program. Space A comma B. Pressing enter again, getting third address, opcode and instruction. Pressing enter again. The next address is 8007. Here I am typing alcohol space 03 to terminate this program. Pressing enter, getting final address, opcode and instruction. Pressing enter again and again, getting this message, select any one key to execute our program. I am pressing G and press initial address 8000 and pressing enter again. Now my program is executed. Pressing enter again. I want to check the register contain, so I am pressing R. I want to select register A, so I am pressing A. Here I am getting my result is 13, because we are using the content of accumulator is, content of register A is 11H. So this 11H converted in binary form 0001 0001, and register content of register B is 12 12. This is converted in 0001 0010. After this conversion, we get the OR of A and B. 1 OR with 0 is 1, 0 OR with 1 is 1, 0 OR with 0 is 0, 0 OR with 0 is 0, 1 is OR with 1 is 1, 0 OR with 0 is 0, 0 OR with 0 is 0, 0 OR with 0 is 0. So we get this result in our register A. So this is proved by this experiment or logic. So our program is successful. Okay, let's start our next program of logical XOR. For this purpose, I am typing A and entering my initial address 8000 here and pressing enter. This is my initial address 8000. Here I am typing my first instruction mov space A comma hash. My data is 11. Pressing enter, I am getting first address, opcode and my instruction. Pressing enter again, I am getting my second address. Here I am typing my second instruction mov space B comma hash 12. Pressing enter, getting second address, its opcode and my instruction. Pressing enter again, getting third address. Here I am typing my logic X or space A comma B. This X indicate the X and R indicate the OR. X OR L indicate the logic. So this instruction indicate the XOR of content of A to content of B. Pressing enter, getting this address, opcode and my instruction. Pressing enter again and typing alcol to terminate this program and pressing enter, getting final address, opcode and instruction and pressing enter again and again. Getting this message to execute this program, selecting G and pressing my initial address 8000 here and press enter. My program is executed now. Pressing enter again and to check the content of register, I am pressing R and select register A to check the result. My content is 03. This is, we can understand by logic also. So we want to check XOR. So our input is 11 0001 0001 12 0001 0010. So we want to check this. So here XOR logic is A dot B complement plus A complement dot B. This is the our solution of this output. If our inputs are different, we get 1, otherwise we get 0. You can check this by the truth table also. If our input, this one is our output, A dot B ka complement, this is our output. So if we, our input is same, our output is 0. If our content is different, we get the output is 1. So by this truth table, you get 1 XOR with 0 is 1, 0 XOR with 1 is 1, 0 XOR with 0 is 0, 0 XOR with 0 is 0, 1 XOR with 1 is 0, 0 XOR with 0, 0, 0 XOR with 0 is 0, and 0 XOR with 0 is 0. So we get this output in register A. So 03. We are getting 03 in this program. So this is proved by our program XOR logic of A and B. Let's start our next part of logical program. So for here, I am typing my initial address 8000 and pressing enter. I am getting my first address. Here I am typing my first instruction, move A comma hash 11, pressing enter. I am getting my first address, opcode of this instruction and pressing enter again, getting second address. Here I am typing CPL. This CPL indicates the complement of A. Pressing enter, getting this second address, opcode of this code and pressing enter again. Here I am terminate this program using alcol space 03 and pressing enter again, getting final address, opcode and this instruction and pressing enter again and again, getting this message, select G and typing my initial address 8000
and press enter. Now my program is executed. Pressing enter again and check the result in register. Pressing R. To select the register A, I am pressing A and getting the result EE.
So we can understand this thing, complement, or we take the data input 1 1, we can change this in binary 0001 0001. After this data is complemented and result is saved in accumulator. So 1, this 0 is 1, this 0 is 1, this 0 is 1, and this 0, 1 is 0. 1, 1, 1, 0. The complement of this 1, 1 is 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 0. So, we get this E and E. 8 plus 4 is 9. A, B, C, D and E. Because of this 8, 4, 2, 1. So we are getting this 8, 9, A, B, C, D, E. Okay. So we are getting E and E. So this is proved by our program. We are getting the complement of 1, 1 is E, E. So this program is successful. So we are successfully done our program. The arithmetical and logical operation of 8051. In arithmetical operation, we see addition, subtraction, multiplication and division. In logical program, we see AND, OR, XOR and complement. Thank you.
The result is, program for arithmetical and logical operation of 8051 was performed successfully. Viva questions are, what is the nibbles, bytes and words? What is assembly level language? What is mnemonics? Distinguish between microprocessor and microcontroller. Define address bus, data bus and control bus. Thank you.